mom says she might know sit, but that's all. She's unmanageable. She's very energetic. She's very hyper. She's hard to control. She pulls on a leash really hard. She jumps, and she's an excessive licker. She will just lick and lick and lick and lick, and it's really annoying. Other than that, no major behavioral issues. We're going to see what Lucy knows today. Lucy, come. 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 Good girl. Can you sit? Sit. 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 Lucy, down. 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 Heel. Lucy, heel. Okay, not really any knowledge there. Really, really strong, pulling on the leash pretty hard. That's pretty much the extent of Lucy's story. So we're going to get Lucy trained on and off leash, distraction proof. Stay tuned to see all the progress she's made over the past 2 weeks.
I'll send her my hardcover as a gift, and hope that you'll take